have a small quiz for you today. Junkyard car. So anyone's guess why this car ended here at the junkyard by looking at it? Of course it's not apparent, but if you try to check the timing belt, which I did, I just break it. Surprise. Oops. Just a little bit loose. Maybe jumped a few tits, maybe. Can you imagine the person driving the car is on the highway and then, whoop, engine off, won't start again. Call CAA. My car doesn't start. What happened? Wow, the belt is completely off the water pump. And yes, the water pump is completely seized. Let's see what the belt is. Oh, it's a genuine Volvo belt. That's interesting. So it means perhaps it's the original pump. Could it be? I think I could see Volvo on it. It didn't leak. There's no leak by the hole. Yes, it's a Volvo. Wow. Okay. Well, I have no idea how many miles on the car. Usually it's really hard to get an idea. Okay, now this is a good idea. Lot of tear on the driver's seat. This is the driver's seat. This is a passenger one, also turned, so a lot of miles on it. How many you cannot say, but definitely a lot. So water pump completely seized. I cannot turn it by hand, but it's the genuine original one, I would say. Belt is not going to look like this after maybe 200 or 300,000 miles. So no, it's not the original belt, but still it's a Volvo one. That's surprising. I'm really surprised at this. So just to throw a guess, and also interesting that it didn't leak at all, just to throw a guess, I would say that would be the genuine original pump, and they already did replace the belt at the 120,000 miles. By the looks of it, it doesn't have more than 100,000 miles on it. So this is the second belt, and the water pump is completely seized, the original one. That's a bit surprised to me. Yeah, because we used to say it lasts 200,000 miles, but this one, and also you perhaps you don't see it easily, but it kind of, it's bent to one side, the pulley. Quite strange. So interesting case here. Interesting case. Any suggestions, any comments, don't hesitate in the comment section. Just try to see the tensioner. No, the tensioner is fine. Yep. And the roller idler, it's fine as well. Okay, so it's a seized water pump. The, I would again, perhaps the original factory from when the car was new, that went dead without leaking at all. That's really scary, to be honest.